5 different sports across 2 venues would decide the winner of the women's modern pentathlon. First, athletes had to swim 200 metres. Russia's Gulnaz Gubaidulina finished in 2 minutes and 7.94 seconds, an Olympic record for modern pentathlon. The scores from the fencing ranking round determine the order athletes were positioned for the next round, a knockout format, with a point awarded for each bout won. Poland's Octavia Nowaszka was victorious. Next was riding, where athletes navigated 15 jumps on horses drawn at random. There were mixed fortunes for the riders. The past 2 gold medalists, Lithuania's Laura Azadiskaitė and German Lena Schoenborn, were eliminated for not completing the course. But a close-to-perfect ride from Nowaszka meant she retained her lead heading into the final element, combined running and shooting. Nowaszka started first, with the remaining competitors handicapped by 1 second for every 3 points they were behind on the table. 4 shooting stations were spread throughout the 3.2-kilometre run. It was with the laser pistol that Chloe Esposito excelled. Her accuracy saw her take the lead at the second-last station. She charged home to take gold. Esposito claimed Australia's first medal in modern pentathlon with an Olympic record 1,372 points. So it was bronze for Poland's Nowaszka, a silver medal for France's Clavel, and an historic gold for the Australian Esposito.